एंथ्रोपोलॉजी एंड लाइफ साइंस। एंथ्रोपोलॉजी इज द होलिस्टिक स्टडी ऑफ मैनकाइंड वाइल लाइफ साइंस मेनली डील्स विद द स्टडी ऑफ लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म एंड इट्स ऑर्गेनिक प्रोसेस but both discipline are deeply interrelated with each other. पैराग्राफ चेंज कर लीजिए, ईच अदर। बेसिकली बायोलॉजिकल एंथ्रोपोलॉजी इज द ब्रांच ऑफ एंथ्रोपोलॉजी which is deeply interrelated with human biology branch of life science, because both biological anthropology human biology branch of life science because both biological anthropology and human biology are interested to study about human biological evolution and human biological variation, human genetics, population genetics. Human physiology human growth and development human reproductive biology diagnosis of human disease human nutritional ecology etc. Both anthropology and life science are utilized experimental method for the study of their common subject matter their common subject matter and knowledge gathered by anthropology and life science are useful for the solution of biological problem of mankind. पैराग्राफ चेंज कर लीजिए. देयरफोर बोथ एंथ्रोपोलॉजी एंड लाइफ साइंस आर डीपली इंटररिलेटेड विथ ईच अदर but both have fundamental differences. Or in first, you have to write, anthropology is the holistic study of mankind. And life science mainly study about living organism and its organic process. Second, anthropologists mainly interested to study about human evolution. Here, we are mainly focused to study about human evolution, while life scientists focus to study about organic evolution. Means life scientists interested to study about evolution of all organism. Not only human evolution. Right? Means life scientists study human evolution as well as evolution of another organism. Third, anthropologists follow biocultural approach for the study of human evolution. एंड ए लैब साइंटिस्ट फॉलो बायोलॉजिकल अप्रोच फॉर द स्टडी ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक इवोल्यूशन Next, anthropology is a social science. And life science is a natural science. Right? Next, culture is core concept in anthropology. So anthropologists mainly interested to study about human culture, society, economy, political organization, human culture, society, economy, political organization, religion, custom, tradition, etc. Why? Life scientist does not interested to study about these aspects of mankind. Means life scientist does not interested to study about culture. They are not interested to study about culture. Next, anthropological study is based on fieldwork method. And so most of anthropologists utilize participant observation for data gathering in their research. Utilize participant observation method for data gathering in their research. And here, life scientist utilize scientific observation. And a experiment based method. Next, knowledge and data gathered by anthropologist is useful for the solution of biocultural, social, economic, political problem of mankind. And here, knowledge gathered by life scientist is useful for the solution of biological problem of mankind. paragraph change. Therefore, there are fundamental differences between anthropology and life science. But in spite of these differences, both anthropologists and life scientists are working together for better understanding of biological problem of contemporary society. Therefore, both anthropology and life science are deeply interrelated with each other because both are complementary to each other. राइट, तो इस तरह इसको हम लोग लिख सकते हैं. Anthropology and medical science. Right? So now we are going to study about interrelationship between anthropology and medical science. So we already know that anthropology is the holistic study of mankind. Right? Holistic study of mankind. And medical science mainly deals with the study of diagnosis, prevention, and treatment of disease. Right? Here are three important aspects of medical science. First is diagnosis. Second is prevention, and third is treatment of disease. So how medical science interrelated with anthropology? Basically, here in anthropology there is a branch of medical anthropology. Epidemiological anthropology. Nutritional anthropology. Paleopathology. Human genetics. Human reproductive biology. Human anatomy. Human osteology. These are the important sub-branch of anthropology which are deeply interrelated with medical science, right? Because in medical anthropology we also study about diagnosis, prevention and treatment of human diseases. Here in medical science there is epidemiology. Epidemiology is an important branch of medical science which deals with the study of a spread of disease in population. We study a spread of disease in population in epidemiological anthropology. In medical science, we study nutritional deficiency related disease and in nutritional anthropology, we also study that aspect of mankind. Paleopathology. In paleopathology, we study about human evolution on the basis of bioarchaeology. So we take help from medical science. Human genetics, that is available in medical science. Human reproductive biology, we also this aspect of mankind study in medical science. Human anatomy and human osteology, both are studied in anthropology as well as medical science. A study of bone skeleton, right? So these important subject matter are a subject matter of both anthropology and medical science. So on the basis of that we can make interrelationship between anthropology and medical science. Second, for the study of these aspect of mankind, both utilize some similar method. Right? And mainly we utilize scientific observation and experimental method for the study of these aspects of mankind in anthropology as well as medical science. And knowledge gathered by both disciplines, that knowledge is utilized for the solution of biomedical problem of mankind. Therefore, both disciplines are deeply interrelated with each other. But both have fundamental differences. Right? Then you have to write about differences. So for understanding of differences, anthropology and medical science, First important point is, anthropology is the holistic study of mankind, right? While medical science mainly concerned with the study of diagnosis, prevention and treatment of human diseases. Second important thing is that a scope of anthropology is very wider. Because anthropologists interested to study about all aspects, all dimensions of mankind, while medical scientists only interested to study about disease. They mainly interested to study about disease. So, its scope is narrow one. Right? Third important thing is that here culture is core concept. So anthropologists are interested to study about cultural aspect of mankind, and medical scientists does not interested to study about cultural aspect of mankind. Right? Next, in medical anthropology, anthropologists follow biomedical cultural approach for the study of disease, while medical scientists mainly follow biomedical approach . In anthropology we follow biomedical cultural approach, and medical scientists mainly follow biomedical approach . Next anthropologists mainly interested to study about ethnomedicine, and medical scientists mainly interested to study about modern medicine or medical practice. Right? Here we mainly interested to study about ethnomedicine, medicine practice in simple society, medical practice of simple society. This is the core subject matter of anthropology. Because anthropologists interested to study about ethnomedicine, so here they follow fieldwork method. Here they follow fieldwork method or participant observation. Or here they follow scientific observation, and experiment. They are mainly doing scientific observation and experiment. And lastly, knowledge gathered by anthropologist is utilized for the solution of biomedical, cultural, social, economic, political, behavioral problem of mankind. And here knowledge gathered by medical scientist is mainly useful for the solution of biomedical problem of mankind. Biomedical problem of mankind. Therefore, both anthropology and medical science are fundamentally different. Right? After that, we have to write conclusion. So in conclusion, you can write, therefore, both anthropology and medical science is fundamentally different. But instead of these differences, both anthropologists and medical scientists are working together for better understanding of contemporary biomedical problem of mankind, and therefore both disciplines are deeply interrelated with each other because both are complementary to each other. Right? So on the basis of that, you can prepare